This is all new tonight. We've learned that the Griffin-Spalding County School District will keep its students out of the classroom for the next 3 days. That's through Wednesday. District officials say the work continues to restore power and clean up after this past Thursday's deadly tornado outbreak.